Good morning. It is another beautiful day, and I wanted to just come and say good morning and recognize a beautiful day. I went out on my walk this morning, and I'm at my resting place. About halfway of my walk is a Lizi spot, so I always sit and visit with Lizi when I get this spot. Relax. You can hear the birds. It's so beautiful singing, and you can hear some traffic on the streets behind me too, but that doesn't bother me. The birds are so beautiful, and Lizi's spot is so beautiful. I like to sit here and just think about everything, mostly things I'm grateful for. Today, I have on my red, white, and blue to show support of the troops. I even have my white slacks on. And every Friday, no matter where I am, I will be wearing my red, white, and blue to show support of the troops. I hope you do the same. This morning, I am reminded of all the things I am grateful for. I sit every morning at breakfast and think about and make my list of things I'm grateful for. And today, as I was doing that, they just kept going on and on and on. The list just keeps going on. I am grateful for my life. I'm grateful for my family, my wonderful husband, Boyd, my children, Claude and Lizi, grandchildren, Wilson, Owen, and Eliza, and my wonderful son-in-law, Art, and my extended immediate family. So grateful for them. I'm grateful for my AgentOwend family. I am grateful that Lizi is here on the property with us so I can visit with her. There's Lizi right there. We get to visit every day. And I am very grateful for that. I'm grateful for my food. I'm grateful for my clothes. I'm grateful that I have clean water. I'm grateful for the trees. I'm grateful for the birds, the dogs. I am grateful for a computer. I am grateful that I am healthy. I'm grateful for my house. Guys, the list just goes on and on and on. If you'll sit every morning and make your list to yourself of what you're grateful for, it makes you realize how much you have to be grateful for. It makes you feel good. It is a wonderful. Remember, in this world, whatever you give out, you get back. So give out love and be grateful, and you'll get that back. I hope you have a wonderful, wonderful day and a wonderful, wonderful week.